Welcome everyone back to MDK1. Now we left off. Well, just good to do like a bit of different saves here, guys, here so far. But yes, yeah, so we left off. We just killed off Plankton, and this one-eyed cyclops thingy here, and we shot off this guy's bulging eyes out, and now we're gonna have to fight off a submarine. Our father is headed to a straight for the small town of Kirkcaldy, Scotland. Well, like I said, I mean, these aliens do have a fascination for Scotland, don't they? Interesting. But I wonder why. Little than new, little than care about. Anyway, that happened. Alright. Yeet! Yeah, I can pick up myself up from midair. I keep hearing shots, but I don't know from where. Oh, there you go. Oh! There you go. It's time to correct a mistake, I guess, huh? Right. I got here, got more ammo for the, with the chain gun here, too. Mounted on me wrist. Right. Now, onwards we go. Hey, Kurt. So we're gonna do a bit of kind of snowboarding, huh? Best of me just asking for it. What? What? Okay. I got over here then, huh? The bomber. My favorite. That's one of their ships, actually. Not necessarily a bomber, but okay. Yeah, no. flashback to the second game. But yeah, on as we go. I'm gonna need a small fraction to get to the place to go. At least secure the majority of the problem along the way, so it should be like a... So it should be a walk in the park. Right? That's not that much. That's the way we kill them alive. Just parajumping them. Yeah, thanks for that, asshole. Oh, you know what, I'm just ready to move on. Get my ass hand to myself as I wait. Pick up Zerg over there. Whatever the hell that guy is. Doggy! Waiting for that bastard to make a move. Okay. I think I'm a... Shit. I think it's marked a poor bath for bombardment, even though that clearly was not my intention. Ah, fuck it, might as well gotta move on. Yep! Pick up 10 Red Bulls, surprise! Okay. right. You even brought in a tank, too. Oh, what do I gotta lose? Yeah, right. The hell? Right. Whoops, man. They're trying to shoot him. Little pesky thing out of the sky, out of the air. Anyway, I really want to see if there's any more things they can find. Well, more health, that is. Aw. What were they doing to the poor Cyclops seal then, huh? Shit. Cross your fingers. No, that's not the one. Right. Luke Hopkins did patent quite some of the most interesting things ever happened. That's the most I listened to. Piece of shit. What am I supposed to do with this guy? I assume those are supposed to be a cutscene over here, or what? My favorite. We have some of this, I guess. Oh, cover, but hey, it is what how it works, isn't it? Submarines and incapacitate them or what, huh? They're starting to look more like a... Oh, never mind. No, because I actually came out of here. Oh, the... Oh! Shit, that's right. Here am I, waste losing time. With the mine crawler heading... So that's how I got it. Well, he keeps shooting like this projectile at me. I get to throw this grenade at him, huh? Feels good after good, doesn't he, you piece of shite? I guess it might well end up for it. So that's it then. I should destroy the two pilots. Ow. Ow, ow. Okay, ow. I am gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Yeah, I gotcha. Doggy. See, that doggy has no clothing whatsoever. The dog's just purely naked on the first version of the game. But yeah, I mean, this is what I find interesting to see compared for the first game to the second game, right? At least in the first game, the gym dandy looks a little different. If I may say so, the doc looks younger, but yet a little bit more disturbing. Kurt is the only one that looks actually human, if I may say so. So no wonder why he keeps his helmet on to protect himself from the radiation of old games, huh? And Max, well, he doesn't wear any body armor. Or nothing, actually. Or nothing at all. Tourism is safe. Six trophies to bag. You know, I'm wondering something. If there's, I see any other different type of alien that could shoot your head off and take out a trophy. Oh well. Save game, of course. I think it's, yeah. Guil 5. There we go. Huge Mindcrawler is headed straight for the tiny village of Sparrow Pit, England. So they tell me if, let's say, the smaller their target is, the more challenging it's gonna be for me to save them, huh? Alright. But I have to say, Dr. Fluke Hawkins, whatever drugs you're doing, I'm glad you dropped him, you know, because he looks way better in MDK 2. We can agree on that, right? But yeah, Sparrow Pit, England. It's going to have to wait for the next time. Hope you guys enjoyed this one as much as I did. Let's look forward to the next one. So I'll see you guys next time, and until then, right.